radishes kicking. Hopefully the tomatillos are coming through. And this again, the arugula bed. It's doing it. Peppers. And then we got some tomatoes. Two of the corn, which means the other 42 of them are gone. Slugs. Got some peppers. And they've kind of stopped growing, so they should run another 4 inches, but they haven't. I'm going to do a soil check on that today. And then probably tomorrow I'll get tearing into the... tearing into this. Because it's supporting the alfalfa like crazy. But I need it to support the corn.